When in conversation with a person on WhatsApp web, you suddenly realize that you need to edit or add information for a particular contact. Wouldn't you find it difficult to switch back to your phone to do the same? We have got just the perfect solution for you then. In this video, I will show you how to edit a contact from WhatsApp web. Let's say I want to edit Lisa's contact information. If you have InTouchApp extension installed, you would be able to see this red pencil icon, which would help you to edit the saved contact. By clicking on the button, you would see a screen that would allow you to update the contact details. You can also fill in other details too. A single place to have all the details of the contact. When you are done, click on Save Contact. The contact details would automatically be updated in your phone book. It can take a few seconds to get updated depending on your internet speed. With InTouch app, it has become easy to edit contacts from WhatsApp web.